just want to thank the Lord for promising that he will never leave us nor forsake us.
Amen.